अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज़ लेक्चर फॉर योर बायोलॉजी सेकेंड ईयर एंड इट इज़ 1/12/2020. टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ आवर डिस्कशन इज रिप्रोडक्शन एंड आई एम योर बायोलॉजी टीचर डॉक्टर सायरा बानो. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल डिफाइन रिप्रोडक्शन एज it is a biological process by which new organisms are produced from their own type of organisms. Reproduction can be defined as biological process by which new organisms are produced from their own type of organisms by two methods. First method is asexual method or reproduction, in which gametes are not involved. Second method is sexual method or sexual reproduction, in which gametes are involved. Reproduction is necessary for survival of species. Reproduction is not necessary for individual survival. Reproduction involves, as you know, two methods, asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. First of all, we will discuss about asexual reproduction or asexual method. As I have told you students that asexual reproduction don't involve the gametes. Asexual reproduction involves single parent mitosis or mitotic division, same number of chromosomes from one generation to another, offsprings which are exactly identical to their parents. Asexual reproduction involves various methods like fission, sporulation, budding, artificial propagation, parthenogenesis and apomixis. Fission is actually takes place in unicellular organism, and in which unicellular organisms breaks into two pieces or two organisms or more than two organisms, more than two pieces. It can be binary fission. If organism divides into two pieces, two organisms will produce, and if organism divides into more than two pieces, then it will be multiple fission. So fission is of two types, binary fission, binary mean two, and multiple fission, more than two. Sporulation involves the production of spores for asexual reproduction, just like in fungi. Budding is production of the new outgrowth from plant body or animal body, which is known as the bud. So if asexual reproduction takes place by means of bud, then it is known as the budding. Artificial propagation, for example in plants, by layering and grafting, just like in roses, blackberries, etc. In artificial propagation, a piece of plant body separates and it will produce a new organism, new plant. In layering, just like in raspberries and several other species, one plant is arches on the ground and it will produce new roots in the ground. And grafting, it takes place in most of the plants, just like the roses. In grafting, a freshly cut section of the stem with buds called a cyan is joined with the other, which is known as the stalk, the main plant body. Parthenogenesis is development of an organism from unfertilized gamete or sex cell, and it is less commonly occurs in lower plants. Apomixis, a seed develop directly from the tissues of the ovule rather than from the fertilized egg. For example, it is most common in dandelion.